we are seeing the eclipse in reflection method. The eclipse is viewed with a mirror, and that reflection of the mirror is just projected on the wall. We are seeing that moon is slowly covering the sun from the left side. You see, the sun is being covered from the left side, although too cloudy day today. We are also observing some clouds are just floating over the sun here in the reflection. That also is being observed.
And does this phenomena has any connection with any kind of false belief that we have, like we should not be eating right now,
we should not
be doing this and that?
No, never. There is no connection with eating anything, and nothing wrong. It's a totally, it's a natural phenomenon.
Scientific phenomenon.
And scientific phenomenon, totally scientific phenomenon. The days were there, thousands of years back, people had no idea about the scientific phenomenon, and that time they were afraid that something is just eating up. You can see about 40%, about, I cannot measure it, just a notional idea I'm giving you, about 40% has been already covered from the left side. Yes. And you should not, particularly to the children I'm telling you, you should not look directly towards the sun, but don't have any misunderstanding that in the eclipse day, sun has some bad effect. No. Any time, you should not look directly to the sun, and that you do not do. But there is every chance to see the eclipse being over enthusiastic. You can look to the sun. That is forbidden. You should not see. Again, it is covered. I'm sorry.